jumped down. Io ho detto lui di intervenire sul video, di essere molto proattiva. Configuration for today is incredible. So I'm getting a little bit mad. Getting mad about my project. So informatics. Let's see. Do I really catch it? No. Okay, but what is that? Ah, okay, this one. Good. Find the difference between the square of sum and the sum of square of the first n natural numbers. The square of a sum is 10 natural numbers is... Ah, okay, the first 10 natural numbers. The sum of the square of the first 10 natural numbers is following. Hence, the difference between the square of the sum and, of the first 10 natural numbers and the sum of the square of the first 10 natural numbers is 2640. You are not expected to discover an efficient solution to your to this yourself from first principle. The research is allowed, indeed encouraged. Finding the best algorithm for this problem is key skill in software engineering. Let's see. Square of the sum. The square of the sum. So I would see maybe 4. Like 0, if I could, but I have the Czech language. I added one after the other. The square of the sum. Okay. Ah, what piece is the square of the square? Maybe square. I'm already among those control. La la la. Sorry. I need the telephone afterwards. Some of the square. So we should be return create paths, because I've written just to make it possible to compile for us. Okay. Some of the square. The sum of the square. No. That's wrong, what I've written here. Starting with zero. Power 2, maybe. Okay, I know how to do it now. Then some. Yes. I don't know if we go for. This one. How many mistakes I made. Yeah. Int object is not iterable. What's your problem? Maybe. What's your problem? It's not a int object is not iterable. I cannot get it. Square sum. It was not iterable. Type error. Let's see what's this mystery. So an integer. Range. Okay, maybe I get it. It's not subscribable. Okay, I go like that. What's your problem? It's not subscribable. You should find Ether. Dear man. So I shouldn't worry. Subscribable, okay. You can iterate over a string, a list, a tuple, or even a list, but it's not possible to iterate over an integer or set of numbers. Oh, super. To get it to work by covering the double variable to a converting a variable into a string. Maybe. Something is not subscribable. I was there. Weep. Because we receive actually natural numbers. So problem is that he's not even say to me where is this problem. And if you go like this, Inter is not subscribable. If I go like this, it just say it's not whatever. What's your problem? Oh, one test pass. Okay. If it's zero. Assertion error. And what is wrong with you? So range in Python. Oi, oi, oi. Attack. Oh my god. When they start to ring the bell, they go mad. 3 times in a row this night. Go to the fucking hell and sleep. Okay, summon square. Some is there. Wait a second. The difference between the first one and the second one. Actually, I received some numbers. Aha. Maybe. Because it eliminates the number 10. Yes. Range analyze till number minus 1. Yes, submit. Yes, mark as complete. Yes, 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 yes. copy to my new book about Python. What was the title? Difference of square. So. I'm doing nothing, absolutely, absolutely, absolutely nothing. Na, 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 na. So, absolutely, absolutely nothing. Na 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 na. So the first exercise is done. We are reaching 92. Wow. I'm checking what type of exercise are still missing. I'm doing nothing. Absolutely, absolutely, absolutely nothing. No, 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 no. Implement a program that translates from English to Pig Latin. Pig Latin is made up children's language that's intended to be confusing. It obeys a few simple rules below, but when it's spoken quickly, it's really difficult for no children and no native speakers to understand. Rule 1. If a word begins with a vowel sound, add A, sound to the end of the word. Mm-hmm. Please note X, R, and Y, Y, E, T, and the beginning of the word make vowel sounds. Ah, huh? Okay. So you receive a test. I guess you need to treat this test to eliminate all the. Read more about piglating in Wikipedia. Okay. Four. Starts with A. Format float. First character. Let's see what they say. Ah, index 0. So, if text in the first position of index 0. Let's try from very simple stuff. Expected shit. Because it's a string, is not a collection or whatever. Fuck. Let's say that at the beginning has E. Positions here. It's not everywhere. Hello? It's not compilable. It's not there anymore. Ah, yeah. Sorry. I'm stupid. So now we have to see school regular expression Python. I don't know the English language, sorry. Okay. Maybe so. So it should work for olive oils. Eh, it doesn't like that. Or I should open it and close it. Yep. Open here and I close you here. Ah, once. Don't make me mad. Accession error. Because it doesn't go anything. Starting with oil. Because you have to go after that, so maybe if I go like this, sorry, where I am, I have too many things open. He likes it. No, he doesn't. What's your valid, invalid, valid. Import red. Okay, sorry. Because it doesn't have the regular expression. Oh, please. You can do it. Now you have the regular expression, you bad girl. Do something like this, but it's in the beginning of the world. Or probably I'm making everything more complicated than it is. Say the first letter. First letter. World boundary. Position first while in a string. God. Really? Okay. Maybe I can think about it. It's not defined. It a little bit more, yeah. Oh, God, or how was that? Sir, no! Come back! Come back! I'll kill you. I destroyed all the things that I've written. I'm going to cry. It's or I don't remember how to write it. Eight. But if I go for the short, because I'm lazy and stupid. Yes, I'm lazy and stupid. With so the first rule is done, and we have completed the first eight. We have still 14. So. If a word begins with a consonant sound, move it to the end of the word and add a sound to the end of the word. Consonant sounds can be made of multiple consonant, aka consonant cluster. Okay. Oh. I should be also repeat. only knows what I'm doing. Should be repeated, but that's a fucking problem. I should be picking up multiple codes. You have chair.
Yeah, I
guess with a constant chair. Okay. Move it to the end of the world. And I eat. The end of a consonant sound can be made up of multiple consonant, like a consonant cluster.
Yeah.
Okay. CH and then air is before and then I. Okay. Very brutal.
Ja, erstens ist es schnell und zweitens aktualisiert das Quirrell sich ja auch nicht automatisch, oder? Achso, ja, okay, ja, dann. Ja. Okay. Aber theoretisch sollte das ja eine Sache von 1-2 Sekunden auch nur sein. Denn da läuft ja ein Job, oder wie heißt das bei uns, der alle 2 Sekunden eben diese Elektrik abarbeitet.
Incredible. Oh, something is correct.
Soweit ich weiß, ist das so. So habe ich es jedenfalls auch verstanden. Das muss nicht stimmen, aber es ist auch mein Verständnis. Ja. Da ist dann eben die Quiet Period, also der rechnet in wie viele Sekunden der Not laufen muss und sagt eben in 6000 Sekunden startet er. Wo das jetzt gelandet ist,
B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, J, K. Sorry. Zero as 1, 2, 3 to the test. Yeah. Ah, shit. This X. We have a Xenon. First three letters. See the left, the first three letters, and then you go for 0, 1, 2, 3. First two letters. Two letters, and then you have 0, 1, 2 from the third. I don't get where it's wrong. Yeah, can be stupid, but. To get this one, this X, go before Xenon. Okay, I guess it's more like this one. Typical mistake. What the fuck do you want? Cool. Queen. CPH. Okay. And that's what I should receive. Cool. Wieder. False. Is it a problem? It's the same. No. Xenon. Ah, okay. Start with a consonant followed by Q. Move it Q to the end of the word. Let's see. Huh? It's always the same result. Thank you. Square. Zero, one, two. At the end of the letter. Consonant cluster or as a second letter in a letter word mix a vowel sound. So rhythm so 01. Please copy it. A second letter, okay. Return. Should be the first letter, then there is TH, M, so from this after consonant cluster, and Okay, that will be wrong. God. Okay, failure. Should be gaining. Sorry. Do you need to get? This one. And we have the H. Wire it. So they have the HM 0, 1, 2, 3. I don't think it's going to help us, but it's joking. Okay, you're a bad guy. Yeah. into the cluster. So if it's written as it was a consonant in a cluster, like a vowel. Consonant cluster, like a vowel. So probably. If it's treated like a I can make some crazy.
Ich glaube, der 22. Nein, nee, ich glaube, es war auch 22, wo da verschiedene Sachen passiert sind, wo eben dieses Handling von falschen Formaten mit zu kurze Angaben, zu lange Angaben gefixt worden ist. Und da habe ich dann den Aufruf. Das kann doch nicht lange zu kurz sein. Ja, genau. Und was auch mal rauskam. Also, als ich den Test erstellt habe, kam das so raus.
Ist aber gelogen. But I remember that I solved this problem with closure, so I can have a look maybe. Yep. What was pig Latin here? The pig fucking pig Latin. Oh God. Okay. So they can repeat themselves. It also made with other stuff, military community truck with the C sharp offload. Not implemented. Shit, I didn't do it. But I'm not so far away from the solution, I guess. 13 and night test don't work. for whatever reason. Use the console on sound move. Sorry, multiple consonants. Like that is the problem. Sorry, indentation. Faster and faster. animation is always very funny. You should go. Zero, one, two. Zero, the one. So probably I have to do this one before the other one. Nine. I'm destroying it. Nick, Nick, Nick. changing every fucking thing. If I go like this and down, you go mad with me. Yes. Are you happy now? As long as you're happy. Difficult. Wow. Yuppie, I'm back. People, I'm back. And I guess I have to go very soon. Dig deeper. Yes, I want to dig deeper. At least once, yes. Even more. Can I? So let me know where I was wrong. Do the exercise. Dig deeper. Look this up. Zero two. Why 02? Isn't it that I was from? Okay, the first one is correct. CH. I think I'm going to receive a phone call very soon. So I'm coming back, but before I want to do something, which is going to the correction. At least once, I tried one. So, keep. Okay, the split. To receive a phone call and coming back. Oh shit. Let's try.